Staying safe, I hope.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Can take you. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Hey!
You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they call themselves. My carriage is the safest way.
You mix potions, right?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you...
It's good to... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herb.
I've got some plenty of fresh fish.
Just what you see here.
These are troubled times. Be on your guard out there.
Hello. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Why, of course. And will you also be needing the bow that shoots rainbows? Or perhaps a quiver that dispenses beer? Look, if you want arrows, we have them. But don't insult my intelligence. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you. through, an archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Please come back if you're ever in need of fetching. Your typical solitude wench is like the city itself. Stormy exterior.
Seems. Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Papa says I won't see Ravir anymore.
Welcome to the Winking Ski.
Why not?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Footsore. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you.
get ready for a fight.
Watch out! No one escapes! Is
That's... wow.
Come on! I'll get you!
Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal. Valkyren is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Until next time. I can take... Where do you want to go? Until next time. My carriage is the same. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady, old girl.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Need a room? Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room.
I tell you,
the Dragonborn comes.
Anything else you need?
With a voice wielding power. Of the ancient Nord art. Believe, the Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know, the Dragonborn's come.
Yes?
Kill you.
must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, no. Knowing they could... I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken. Yes, my daughter. The miasma was created by the priests of Vermina for their rituals. It's a gas that places the affected in a deep sleep. Because the rituals would last for months or even years, the miasma was designed to slow down the aging process. Sadly, yes. The longer an individual is exposed to the miasma, the more the mind can become damaged. Those who've been under the effect of it for extended periods of time have been known to lose their minds entirely. In some cases, a few never awoke at all. Once we get inside, all will become clear.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with? Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with? This way, my daughter. Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with? Give me just a moment, and I'll have... Soapin. Now I can show you the source of the nightmares. Over here. Behold the Skull of Corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woes. We must reach the Inner Sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose. The priest must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released. Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their library and confirm it can be done. I suppose there's no point in concealing the truth any longer. My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of Vermina. When the orcs invaded the temple, I fled. I left my brothers and sisters here to die. I've spent the last few decades living in regret and seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs. I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on. Lore holds that the Skull of Corruption holds a constant hunger for the memories of others. The Skull has been out of touch for so long, I fear it's gained the ability to reach out on its own and try to feed. What it does with these memories is just conjecture, and an argument for scholars and historians to this very day. We mustn't tarry. The Skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible. Just up here. Be careful. We're certain to find more of the Awakened within.
Could be no other end.
This library used to be filled with arcane volumes. Now look at it. Almost everything's been burned. I hope the tome we need is still intact. Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information I need. We're looking for a book of alchemical recipes called the Dream Stride. The tome bears the likeness of Vermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere. If you'll check the shelves around the... I'll check around the lower level. Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with? Let me take a look. Mara be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum. It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's Torpor. Yes, the Torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the real world. I assure you, the Dream Stride is well known in Verminian lore. Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person. As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vermina, or the unaffiliated. I will not lie to you. There is some risk involved. The last time the torpor was imbibed could have been decades ago. But I swear upon Lady Mara that I will do everything within my power to prevent any harm from befalling you. I believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing. If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample. You'll be viewing the memory of another through your own eyes and with your own body. Those around you will perceive you as normal, and you will find the words you utter may not be your own. Thanks to all of these odd principles, there is quite a lot of debate as to whether this is really a dream or just the machinations of Vermina. I will watch over you as you slumber to ensure your safety. If I deduce anything is amiss, I will use my arts to bring you back. Otherwise, I am uncertain what will end your dream stride. Perhaps when Vermina's curious appetite has been filled. The laboratory adjoins the library. I'm hoping we'll find a sample of the torpor left undamaged.
Talonsmith is near!
Let's get going.
Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with? Give me just a... Show you the source of the nightmares. Over here.
The challenger is near!
My friends!
Never should have come here.
That's it? That's all you've got?
In your heart!
priests must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released. Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass. My knowledge of this temple, when the orcs I've spent the last few decades living, I still have my key to the library. The skull, what it does with these memories is just conjecture. And I'm with the scholars and historians to this very day. More of the awakened within. Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information I need. We're looking. The tome bears the likeness of Vermina on the cover. Should be here somewhere. Check the shelves around the balcony. I'll check around the lower level. Let me take a look. Mara be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum. It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's torpor. Yes, the torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the real world. I assure you, the Dream Stride is well known. Verminian lore. Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person. As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vermina, or the unaffiliated. I will not lie to you. There is some risk involved. The last time the torpor was imbibed, could have been decades ago. But I swear upon Lady Mara that I will do everything within my power to prevent any harm from befalling you. All believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing. If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample. You'll be viewing the memory of another through your own eyes and with your own body. Those around you will perceive you as normal, and you will find the words you utter may not be your own. Thanks to all of these odd principles, there is quite a lot of debate as to whether this is really a dream or just the machinations of Vermina. I will watch over you as you slumber to ensure your safety. If I deduce otherwise, I am uncertain what will end your dream stride. Perhaps when Vermina's curious appetite has been filled. Now that they've been dealt with, we need to find the torpor. It should be in a small bottle, very similar to a potion. I'll begin searching up here. The torpor should be in a tall bottle with dark liquid. If you find it, bring it to me. Yes, my daughter. I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by the orcs. So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guide us the rest of the way. Drake. Dawnstar's fate rests in that tiny bottle. The longer we wait, the more damage Vermina could be doing to those poor people. I understand your hesitation, but I promise you that it works.
The orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother Varen.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
But no more than a handful of us remain, brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
The miasma? But brother...
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir? Are you prepared to serve the will of Vermina? Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Agreed. To the death.
Then let it be done.
Need something?
Worked. Mara be praised. You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it. I thought I was clear regarding the dangers that awaited you within the Dream Stride. However, this hardly matters any longer, as you appear to have exited unscathed. Indeed. My reverence for Vermina's machinations should not take precedence over our mission. My apologies. The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend. We must get to the skull and destroy it.
Right.
I'll destroy you!
Oh,
destroying you!
Thoric, you're alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
Mina, forgive me.
It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara.
First, an incantation. Yes, my daughter. What is it I can help with?
We must get to the skull.
What was that? Baron, Thoric, you're alive. No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you. No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice. You're alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you. No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
We are well, weak.
There, Thoric, you're alive. No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you. No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
I never challenged you! Hurry up, I know my
Vermina. Forgive me.
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends. Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so? No. You mustn't listen to them. They speak only lies and deception. Had we aided them in releasing the skull, they would use it to wreak havoc across Skyrim. They had to die. It's time. The skull must be destroyed. If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara. First, an incantation to remove the barrier. Yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier and to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendir will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Then, let me know if there's anything else you need.
Hi there.
I can take you to... Where are you headed? Climb on in the boat and get comfortable.
Trouble?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Hey!
Long life to you, Thane.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
I am your sword and your shield. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's
Welcome.
Reach.
Welcome. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you. Need something?
A lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. Gods be praised. Thank you.